Hello, now let's solve question number 4 of exercise 13.2. It's a very important question, so mark it as important and practice it really well. It's easy, by the way. X is minus 1, y is 2, is a solution of equation 3x plus 4y is equal to k. So we have to find the value of k. So we'll put the values and find the solution. So x is minus 1 plus 4 into y is 2 is equal to k. Minus 3 plus 4 to the 8 is equal to k. Minus 3 plus 8 is 5 is equal to k. So simply, by simplest method, we have found the value of k. So 5 is the answer for question number 4 of exercise 13.2. So hope you like this video, subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from my channel. Thanks.